Chicago Bulls lost two of its icons yesterday. Former coach and broadcaster Johnny Red Kerr died from cancer last night.
And former player and TV analyst Storm Van Lier passed away hours before that.
Not just two Bulls legends, but two guys who really dedicated a big portion of their lives to the Bulls franchise.
Two guys, and it's two of the great legends of the team, and it's just a very sad day in Chicago sports.